Hey guys, welcome to my channel Art by Manya. Today we will make a cute rainbow painting. For that you need tape, black pen, brushes, color palette, paints and a container which is filled with water. And the main thing, you have to take a paper which is cut into a square shape. Now we will make our rainbow. You have to outline this cloud with the black pen. Here I have used the black pen of Artline. Done. Now we will peel the tape. Now we will cover this paint with the white paint. You can see that in this palette I have white color. So now we will cover this color with the white. Done. Now you can see the color is not properly visible. Hope you all enjoyed and liked my video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram. ID of my Instagram is in my description. Go and follow. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.